to the Knoxville Ice Bears on their 10-year anniversary.